Please. Hey, BD. Wanna check it out? What is it, BD? I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. What'd you find?
My friend, as Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shield.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it. Perhaps I chose the wrong pattern.
Master.
I'm only joking, Cal. Don't focus on the opinions of others.
All right, BD? Good to hear. You're quick. Her. Think we can help it?
Oh, my God. my old friend. I understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
There you go. What you got there? This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. Jump in there. Okay, BD, what is it? From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Thank you. Not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. It's the least we could do. Over here, BD. Hey, BD, take a look. Oh, you found something.
My friend. Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
You're giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Looking for something?
last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. I'd be scared of me too. Aren't you enjoying this?
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Hey, BD,
nothing.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah. I just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Figured out how to get. Got a hostile! Yes, all right, got it.
Good job, BD. Don't fall behind.
I think he's scared.
This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. That's not moving. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? Having a good time, BD?
Finally, a challenger. Not there. I'm injured. Master.
abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch! Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
Later, Cal. Please.
Not here to have a conversation right now?
Let's get out there.
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, do droids smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal. Even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Match me!